This is the first day I'm feeling better. We've all been hit with this fucking like chest infection and been coughing like a bitch. It's not because I've been eating a lot. I haven't lost my taste or my smell. Oh, you're not even allowed to say that word, so I'm fucking bleeped it, but you know the fucking word, the vid. Ooh. Feeling better. Going to play tennis right now. I fucking still sent it for you guys. Even though I was sick, I kept filming. The worst stretch of it was probably going to that yacht party. I really wanted to have a good time at that yacht party because it was sick. I couldn't. I just had to leave after 30 minutes. The next day, I was still feeling schmacked. I feel like getting in the sun, getting in the sauna, staying active, getting lots of medicine. Really sped up the process of recovery. I'm loving this daily vlog shit. I feel like even after Bryan leaves, I want to keep going with it. That's the thing. Like, I don't know what to do afterwards. Like, I'm gonna have to keep making them. Got a closet filled with shoe boxes. Mom said my spending habit a little bit obnoxious, but a pile of steak fresh. The young Australian Robbie, Bobby Misner. He's got the fire in him, you know. And Federer, he just can't handle those forehands when he comes through with him. One slip up, and Bobby's straight down the fucking line. Absolutely no returning it. So, just a huge shout out to my sponsor, Aloe Yoga. Keep the checks coming, guys. All right, peace.
Hello, shooting. Yes, with I'm not a top model. Huh? I'm an old Bernard.
The best tennis coach in the world, right here.
No, no. There is always someone better than you in life. You know that, huh? I do my best. You know, 65 years old on the court, there is not a lot. Running, playing tennis in Saint Tropez. I've been playing with a lot of stars here, a lot of very rich men who run this world.
Yeah, let's go. We're gonna pick up a Mini Moke.
You spend too much time off camera. So you need to spend more time on camera.
Okay, now we're on camera.
Because you're letting everyone down.
Well, where the fuck were you?
Where the fuck was I? I was fucking resting so that we can actually vlog some shit.
Yeah, well, me too.
We can't keep vlogging Cav. Nobody gives a fuck. We already went. We went. You went one time. You can't film the same thing over and over again.
My guy, you don't even.
My guy.
Oh. You don't even know my guy.
We in the moke, baby. Stop being a pussy. No, well, this guy stopped out of nowhere. He's driving like a fucking retard.
Yo, fuck this.
Oh, fuck you. Fucking
man.
Woo!
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's dope, but you're fucking driving like a fucking maniac.
I'm getting the hang of it. It is a bit tricky with the gears and such.
Look at that. It's lunch for Cheval in the Mini Moke. Oh, damn.
My Mini Moke looking crispy right here. Guys, I think this is the coolest shit that I've ever driven ever. I'm very excited. I'm very happy. Thank you for putting up with the drive.
Yeah, you almost fucked.
Thank you, Big T, for putting the security deposit down. Play, bro, I'm sorry. But that's probably one of the stupidest cars you could have here in Saint Tropez because the streets are fucking tiny. What you need is a Mini Moke. You're lacking. I am the master of the Mini Moke.
So I have a problem when I walk my skirt. I just walk for like a little bit and she keeps coming up.
Ooh.
Like.
What?
She comes up
it's
a lot.
It's a problem, no?
Problem, right?
Yeah.
Look, I work. I turn around and...
Ooh. Hey, Aris.
Yo.
We're gonna go smoke in the moke.
It's smoke in the moke. Hey, yo, please subscribe and share. Bobby Misner. I'm jugging off the Instagram. I'm swiping all my guys. Girl, what's he doing? Hit the word,
man. What you know about a stand? Wanna pull up in the lamb? You know, people, they ask me, they say, Bobby, how do you Saint Tropez? And so I tell them, you need a Mini Moke, you need a Marshall speaker, you need a beautiful girlfriend, and you gotta go to the beach and just fucking vibe out, bro.
Ivan!
Galin!
Let's go! Let's go!
Wow, this car, it changed my entire perception of Saint Tropez. Saint Tropez now feels like it's a playground and that's my go-kart for the playground.
Yeah, yeah.
I have a go-kart at the playground.
Let's go, baby.
Alex, I have a question.
Yeah.
Even with the cervix, huh? I'm gonna pull down and tell him to fuck off.
The main thing is, we're going on an adventure in the moke.
The Mini Moke, here we are, man. Fucking nighttime Mini Moke.
Money talks, you're not speaking best. Take over the world, cause I think. Guys, I feel incredible that I've been driving around in this. I just feel great. It's so much more fun than driving a normal car. I have to buy
one. It's
the
Raider Rock Saint Tropez. But you need a swanky one. This one's got swag.
This one's fun.
You can't have no raggedy.
Can't have a raggedy mode. Ass Mini Moke.
It's gotta be swanky. Laisse tomber les filles, laisse tomber les filles. Un jour c'est toi qu'on laissera. Laisse tomber les filles, laisse tomber les filles. Un jour c'est toi qui pleurera.
Oh my god. You scared the shit out of me.
Get that rig out your hand. Me, I've been quitting. I quit now.
I got you on the vlog smoking.
I'm driving.
I'm not driving.
You don't want to go out. You are not allowed to drink, bro. You don't want to go out. That's how it's happening.
I have been playing tennis every single day, but Bryan seems to think that you guys don't want to see me play tennis. So comment if you want to see me fucking play tennis every morning.
Tell him you don't want to play him, to see him play tennis every day. You want him to party like every day, bro.
Please not. Please not.
Snap, 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 snap. Laisse tomber les filles, laisse tomber les filles. Un jour c'est toi qu'on le sera.